Mining in Ballari district has resulted in an increase in dust-borne diseases in the district. Almost 50 to 60% are suffering from asthma due to the pollution caused by rampant mining over the last 2 years. Doctors at the Taranagar says cases of asthma levels have increased by 4 times over the last 3 years.
URTI means upper respiratory tract infection. Upper respiratory tract means pharynx, nasal tract infections, sinusitis, and eye infections, and ENT, all ENT infections come here, upper respiratory infections.
The children's?
Children's ones. Out of 100, nearly 40 to 50% nearly. So is it because of the dust? Dust only. Dust allergy.
RSPM levels range between 103 to 1119 microgram per cubic meter, while explain SPM levels range between 201 and 1195 microgram per cubic meter.
No response.
Experts also says government should take immediate action on this matter.
The collateral damage of mining is that the entire community around there, villages, forest, everything gets destroyed, and there'll be high amounts of particulate matter in the air. Pollution becomes extremely high. There is only one solution: mining without pollution and all that.
Yeah.
And it's possible.
This is Shaptoshi Chakravarti reporting for CityGuard.